not quite Christmas yet. But you need to close your pretty eyes, or Santa Claus won't come, you know? I know it's hard. I even still have trouble going to sleep before Christmas sometimes. But that's okay. I have some things that I think might help you go to sleep tonight. Yeah. That are nice and Christmassy themed for you. We'll make sure you're nice and snuggled and warm and comfy on this winter night. I told you it would be even more pretty once we light it. You can see the glow of the flame coming through the glass. And those bright yellow speckles. Fill you up the inside and just focus on. Gorgeous Christmas tree. A really big one. You know, like one you might see in the nutcracker or a massive tree. I imagine like very rich people in Victorian times would have. But imagine a giant Christmas tree decorated in lights. Maybe they're all gold. Maybe they're many different colors. Maybe it's decorated with bows or tinsel or popcorn. I don't actually know anyone that does popcorn. But if that is something you do, I'm sure it looks lovely. Perhaps you have all types of ornaments. Different figures, different Christmas icons, stars, nutcrackers, snowmen, gingerbread men, reindeer, snowflakes, gnomes. Gnomes have become very popular the past couple years. Cute little elves. Maybe you got a pickle hidden in there. If you like that tradition. Maybe you have something that is non-traditional. This is traditional, but maybe you have a partridge ornament. Maybe you've got puppy dogs and kitty cats. Maybe you have fish ornaments. I've seen some very cute fish ornaments. Do you have a star? You have an angel. Maybe you have a snowflake. Or maybe you have something else. Whatever you have adorning your big, beautiful tree, it creates the most cozy atmosphere in your home. There's just enough space underneath your tree, amongst all of the presents. There's just enough space for you to squeeze in and lay down on the soft tree skirt and gaze up. Beautiful decorations, and it's so hypnotizing, almost like looking up at your very own galaxy on Christmas night. And it fills you with such joy and such happiness on this wonderful holiday night. And you slowly start to feel sweet sense of calm drift down upon you, almost like snow, gently fluttering down. Just remember, you are nestled so sweetly under your big, beautiful Christmas tree. Perhaps you hear in the distance the tingling. Perhaps they're even coming from outside. And they're not just any silver bells. No. They're the bells on Santa's sleigh. And it's a sign that he's getting closer and closer and closer. And yet you still never quite know just when he's going to arrive at your house. Feel yourself calming, taking longer, deeper breaths. And slow.